So, Lewis, welcome to Argyle. How are you feeling?
Yeah, good, delighted. Obviously, back up in Glasgow, so it was perfect, but no, I'm looking forward to it and delighted to be here.
So I was going to ask you about that. Is it a kind of surreal experience having signed for a new team, but you're back in what is essentially really close to your hometown and where you started your pro career?
Yeah, no, it was weird. Obviously spoke to the gaffer at one point last week and he'd mentioned that we're going to be up in Scotland, so kind of worked out perfectly for me to be maybe able to come up here and meet the lads first in Glasgow and get a nice training underway.
You've not long been a free agent, having left Wigan in the summer. When did you first hear of Argyle's interest in signing you?
To be honest, a couple of weeks I'd kind of heard a wee whisper, but properly spoke to the manager towards the latter end of last week, and to be honest, it's happened quite quickly. But there's one thing that I was interested in. Sorry, also the fan base is massive down at Argyle, and just really looking forward to it.
You're obviously 26 now.
Yeah.
You've played the majority of your career at a higher level with Rangers and then Brentford and Wigan in the Championship. Obviously, we've just made the step back up to League One. What convinced you to take that step down and join us?
On a personal level, it's just looking at me to play games, but talking about the club, I think the fan base is great. Obviously, when I spoke to the gaffer, he's mentioned they're getting minimum 12,000 at home games and stuff like that, so on a bad day, that's unbelievable. And I hear that the support they take to away games is good as well, so I think anybody who wants to play in front of a good crowd and go and play football, it's the best place to be.
I don't think we've ever encountered you in a game against Argyle before, so for Argyle supporters, can you maybe talk us through your style of play?
I think I like to go on the ball, probably bring other people into play. Last season played much a deeper role, but at Brentford played as a kind of high eight and looked to get into the box, so I'm hoping that the style of play that the manager plays suits me, and I'm sure it will, and just excited to try it.
And do you have any kind of personal aspirations, targets for the season ahead?
First and foremost, I think it's to make my mark in the team. Obviously, there's a squad here, and I'll need to work hard and work my way in. But for me, it's just trying to play as much games as I can and kind of help the team towards wherever they want to go this season.
Well, we wish you luck with that. Thank you.
Thank you, mate. Cheers.